we can stand up to that and be prophetic. And we can say, let justice roll down like waters and righteousness like an ever-flowing stream. We can do that. Our collective work, our collective preaching, our collective living, our daring to challenge the powers and principalities of those who will bring chaos and darkness and hatred. The lion has roared.